got a bit of a climb to catch up. Halleck?
Yep.
He's up and heading your way.
How's it going back there? What's your ETA?
I don't know. Bay?
Not too far, just... Oh, no, sorry. Can't talk. Be right back.
What's going on?
Boosters at least. No flight boosters yet. Team, the cipher from Strider 2 is down. Comatose.
His Lannisters are flying blind?
Never mind that, Halleck. We've got a Titan. Holy crap. Miller, get your head in the game. Hurry up, rookie. We can use the help.
On my way. Hang tough, everyone. Bay, I've got debris blocking my path.
Part of a Dominion Strider. From when the... Update. This is not going well. Many casualties. Freelancers down. Cyphers in comas.
Comas?
From hearing the anthem.
How are you doing, Faye? Are you okay?
So far, but I can hear it too. Yet.
What the? Hey, Miller, I found your Titan.
This cataclysm is creating them by the handful.
Faye, you still there?
Yes. You've got down freelancers ahead, sending distress signals. They're the ones from Strider 2. Their javelins need repair. Get them moving. Together. They're on short distance radio.
Okay.
Since I'm not connected to them, I might not be able to guide you. No flight boosters yet.
Hang tight.
Thanks, brother.
Your cipher's in a coma.
Damn.
I got you, Freelancer. We aren't gonna make it to the Cenotaph.
Gonna try.
I took care of all three Freelancers. What next?
Push on and join your team.
Along. Which way? I've got a Titan on the bridge above.
Leave it. We've got one up here, too.
They're all over the place.
I'll need to go around. Which way, Faye?
Hey.
Never mind. Titan here just blasted the wall out. Give me a shortcut.
We really need your help.
Gotcha. On my way. How close am I, Faye?
Faye, Adair, get her out to his left.
The anthem. It wants to consume me. To show me.
Faye, snap out of it. What do you got for us?
Oh, sorry. The whole team from Strider 3 is gone.
Miller, pull back. See if we can flank it.
Strider 14 is in retreat. If they make it, mission seems doomed.
How far back? Damn, I'm freaking out. Then get out of the way.
Hurry up. We're
flight boosters.
Rookie, there you are. Get in here. Base calling a retreat. We got this.
Almost there. Team, you need to retreat. Sorry.
This thing is going down. Come on!
Adair! No!
Get back to the Strider. This mission is over.
I can do it. Look at this thing. We have to silence the Cenotaph.
Please, I'm barely holding it together.
Retreat isn't an option. Not now. We got this bastard. We have to get out of here. No. We push on. We're the only ones left. Think about Miller and Adair. All the others. You be a coward.
I'm no coward.
No? You want to push forward until I get killed. Until we both get killed. Don't you dare pull me out of here!
During the failed attempt to silence the Heart of Rage, we lost more than freelancers, more than friends and comrades. We lost the faith of the people we protect. So the freelancers scattered, searching for ways to redeem themselves. The few who remained carried on, finding new allies where they could, doing their best to help a people who no longer called the freelancers heroes.
Coordinates, Owen.
Impressive entrance, as usual.
Nice to be appreciated.
Ah, don't sell yourself short, mate. A cipher couldn't ask for a better partner.
You could ask, but not many of us left.
The relay's a short flight away.
Easy contract so far.
Easy keeps you alive.
Wouldn't call this living. Inspecting sensors every month.
Yeah, pays the bills.
Not exactly the freelancer motto.
Yeah, well, until the freelancers are back on their feet, we can enjoy all the gorgeous scenery Bastion has to offer.
Flying around it is even better.
Now I'm jealous, sitting here in the fort.
Any freelancers been through?
There's the relay. Just needs a hard reset. This should get the early warning network back up. Good, that did it. You'll need to manually check the sensors now. First one's nearby. Oh, maybe grab some supplies for the video.
Might come in handy. I'm going into the ravine.
There's the first sensor. I need you to access it. Stick close so I can get a reading on the Shaper energy. Hang on. I'm detecting them. Looks like scorpions. it's them. Sorry, you need to stay near the sensor so I can get a reading. Hang in there, I'm still waiting for a reading. Owen! Almost got it! It's mostly normal.
Mostly? This is the early warning system. If it's detecting something...
Yeah, no sign of shape or energy. Head to the next sensor. Oh, waterfall ahead if you want to cool your suit. You're coming up on the next sensor. Check it out for me, will you?
No sign of scorpions, at least. They're aggressive today. Owen, what's going on? Why are all the birds leaving?
I'm working on it. Got a reading. Not good. Possible shaper energy detected. Get to the next sensor, we can narrow it down.
Birds might have had the right idea. Owen, how bad could this get?
You were in the heart of rage, weren't you?
Don't even think it.
See these ruins? There's a theory a shaper relic flipped gravity for a day.
Uh-huh. Well, on my watch.
Last sensors nearby.
With wyvern circling.
I see them. Fire breathers. Still need to get a reading. Give me a second for a reading. Heads up, more wyvern are on you.
Everything's in a bad mood today.
This could be their nesting area. Can take some heat, mostly.
And when it can't,
good night.
How's it fair that these things fly and breathe fire?
Spawn of some nasty shaper relic. The whole world's a crazy zoo. The shapers had all sorts of tricks up their sleeves, but you do too. Use your whole arsenal.
They're persistent, I'll give them that.
Poke a wyvern and one of you will end up dead. Or barbecued. Oh, crap.
What?
Shaper energy off the charts. An unstable relic in the area. The bad one. I've got a probable location.
On it.
Watertight seals are holding. Shall I call in more freelancers?
No time. We can't risk this getting worse. Here we go.
Shaper rooms. We're on the right trail.
Looks like an echo lock we need to open.
I've dealt with these. Look around at the floating lights. They're the echoes. Grab them and bring them to the door. Your javelin can hold three at a time. That's it. A fragment of Anthem energy gone astray. It's working. You'd have to ask an Arcanist why. You'll need more echoes. That should be enough. Let's see if the door opens. Even for a shaper ruin.
What's it for?
Raise a mountain, carve out an ocean, spawn some new monstrosity?
There has to be some reason for it all.
It's the riddle of our world. And this one's waking up. I detect intense energy deeper in.
Someone else made it down here. Though it doesn't look like they made it back out. Thank you.
reset, hang on. Oh, good. It's just water.
Owen,
controls restored. You're back. That's the relic up there. Big one, too. You'll need to silence it.
Where do I start?
Some echoes have shaken loose. Find them and get them back in place.